GMFO.
Good morning, Forest Dog. Today's Thursday, May 28, 2015. Please stand for the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Roman.
And I'm Alex for the award-winning Good Morning Forest Dog on WFOM-TV.
Activity buses were on today.
After school activities today are GMFO with Ms. Stern in the Media Center, Queen's Club with Ms. Chen in room E209, Bilingual Math Help with Mr. Einhorn in room E207, the League of Extraordinary Students with Mr. Montez is canceled today, and Intramurals with Mr. Dorsey.
The Humble Hamburger is a staple of Western culture. Burger joints, takeaway food outlets, and all-night Easter eaters serve them up in their millions with cheese, salad, Shakers, and pickles, bacon, and sauces. Why not celebrate Hamburger Day by making your own hamburgers?
As previously announced, all library books are due back to the Media Center by June 3rd. If you have not returned your book, you will not get your report card.
There's nothing there in the book drop tonight, not a book or magazine. A kingdom of circulation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Fill up the book drop, oh, that's where my heart still yearns. Gotta bring them back, gotta please return. Don't keep them out, they're overdue. To clear them all, here's what you have to do. No one more day, no wait and see. Just pay a fee. Bring them back, bring them back. You can't check them out anymore. Bring them back, bring them back. You can visit the
Attention, sixth graders. Sixth grade t-shirts are on sale this week for the low price of $6. All order forms are due to Mrs. Briggs or Ms. Lopez by May 29th. There will be time to sign t-shirt on June 12th for our fun day. Be sure to buy a t-shirt before time runs out.
Your books have arrived and are available for purchase. Order forms were distributed during Cougar Time Wednesday, or students can order online at www.jostens.com. The price is $38.
The Forest Dog PTA is having a Chipotle fundraiser on June the 2nd from 5 to 8 p.m. Support your school by enjoying a delicious burrito or bowl and not having to cook or clean up. Remember to bring your flyer to the store or tell the cashier that you're with Forest Dog in order for the PTA to get credit. See you there.
Need homework help? Homework Hotline Live is a free service just for you. Call 301-279-3234 from 4 to 6 o'clock and talk with real MCPS teachers as you watch them on TV. And you can send online messages until 9 o'clock from the website askhhl.org. So write it down, 301-279-3234 and askhhl.org.
Here are Mr. Sweet with some important SSL opportunities.
Good morning, Forest Oak. Wow, who knew Ms. Stern had such an awesome...
awesome singing voice. A couple of things. If you have SSL hours, please make sure you get their forms in by June 5th. They belong to Ms. Chen so that you can get credit for the SSL hours you earn. Please check the website. There are lots and lots of opportunities for you. I'm not going to go through them all. Find something that you are interested in to do, get your service hours in to get that done. If you have summer school forms, they are due back to Ms. Tynes or to the main office. Ms. Tynes is an E205. Please get those in so we can make sure we have all the classes ready and the numbers ready for those who have registered. Seventh graders, we are very excited. On Monday, we're going to be going on our field trip to Smoky Glen. We only had about 15, maybe a little less than that, students who didn't get their permission slips in, so it's going to be almost everybody going and having a great time. We're very excited about that. Also, seventh graders, as you should know by now, in an effort to encourage you to be to class on time this week, we have picked one class period each day to reward those students who are on time. So on Tuesday, it was period 3, and yesterday it was period 6. Today, when you arrive in period
Beep.
Then you'll be getting a prize for being there on time. So make sure that you are getting to class on time to get rewarded. And now for some jokes, Mr. Olcott.
Good morning, Forrest, Doug. Jacques, I'm going to get you. So another just reminder about the deadline for the 8th grade cruise. Absolutely. No question about it. It's Friday, okay? Forms are due to Ms. Jones Black or Ms. Mitchell Lazarus. If you need forms, get them today, obviously, from Ms. Jones Black or Ms. Mitchell Lazarus. Remember the makeup exam thing. If you miss an exam, the makeup day is on cruise day. So realize that you will be missing the cruise if you miss an exam. Also, a reminder, the promotion ceremony, Gaithersburg High School in the auditorium. Bless you. Gaithersburg High School in the auditorium, June 10th at 7 p.m. Students must arrive at the latest 6:30, okay? Because the ceremony starts at 7 p.m. So now for some zingers. What did the tree say to the flower?
I'm rooting for you.
Yes, Ava. What's the craziest way to travel?
From a locomotive.
You looked at my book, didn't you?
Yeah.
She's gonna read it through it.
You know, no comments. What did the paper say to the pencil? You've got a good point. What is the cheapest way to travel? By sailboat. What do you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef. All right, Jacques. Now, with no further announcements, Jacques, from me, it's over to our weather announcement, Zeba, Jacques.
Thank you, Mr. Smith and Mr. Olcott. Happy birthday to Sienna from Sydney, Kalia, Alexandra, Stephanie, Julia, Izzy, and all your other friends. Harry Styles. The sunrise today occurred at 5:47 a.m. Today's weather will be humid and cloudy, with a possible thunderstorms mixing and with a high temperature of 90 degrees. The sunset tonight will occur at 8:26 p.m. This evening will be cloudy with warm and humid with more thunderstorms and a low temperature of 65 degrees. That's all for today's Good Morning Forest Oak. Please check your classroom clock. The correct time is 7:59. I'm Zeba for Roman and Alex. Have a terrific Thursday.